pouring out. Just gonna do some promoing on Twitter. Hello, good evening. Hope everyone had a relatively good, safe Friday the 13th. Figured today would be as good a day as any to stream some horror, to stream some Resident Evil Village again. I haven't been streaming in a while, mainly because I have been preoccupied with my 30th birthday. I had a surprise party thrown for me, and I'm in the process of I've been in the process of getting Scrambled Eggs published. It's finally out. It's on Amazon, at least for Kindle, for pre-order. The Kindle and the paperback are going to be released July 9th, so keep an eye on your calendars, folks. What's everyone else been up to? Other than that, nothing new with me. My author copies arrived yesterday, which I'm pretty happy about. Hang on. They came in this humongous Lego Star Wars box. Which is crazy. But yeah, here they are. Hmm. to be able to hold and squeeze them tight July 9th. Anyway, with that, let's get started on the game. So I believe where we left off, forgive me, it's been a bit, we left off on, we just beat Lady D. We just defeated Lady D, and now we're heading to Beneviento. Wow, this loading screen is taking a little while. All right. Oh, hi, Supernatural Writer. How's your Friday been? It's been okay? Mine too. The past week or so has been... Ooh, skelly bones. The past week or so has been a little overwhelming with work and stuff. What's been up with you in your week? Huh, lots of dolls. A stroller with doll parts. Disgusting. How am I doing? I'm doing fine. Been busy. My birthday was a couple weeks ago. I actually had a surprise party thrown for me, which is exciting.
Mia.
What? What?
Mia. How'd you get all the way over here? Oh, the story. It's actually up on Amazon. It's available for pre-order, and I just got my author copies in the mail yesterday. Hang on a second there, Mia. I'll get to you in a second, okay? What happens if I turn back? What happens if I turn back after she calls me? Nothing happens, I guess. Yeah! Woohoo! It's coming out July 9th. It is available for pre-order on Amazon, though. Ooh. Okay. What was it you wanted to talk about, Mia?
Come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia?
Yeah. We know.
What's going on?
Get on with it. Get on with it, Mia. This place is actually kind of pretty in its own morbid little way. Like, look at the... Oh. Oh.
Ethan, you have to fix her.
Oh.
I don't know if she's able to do that. Okay, so this gate's closed and... But yeah, Look how pretty this place is, you know? Like, look at these flowers that I don't know the name of, but they're purple, my favorite color. Can't go wrong with purple in my book.
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to kill her.
This can't be real.
What's in here? Oh, I guess I can't go through here right now. But yeah, really excited. It's coming out. It's coming out. A Beneviento. It's all glowy. Gosh.
Am I losing it?
In a manner of speaking, Ethan. In a manner of speaking.
What's going on?
Spooky spook time. Spooky spooks. Here we go. Time for the spooky spooks, guys. Okay, this isn't Mass Effect. What's taking so long? Come with me, Ethan. Oh, gosh. So, minor spoilers, I guess, but I like the lore for this house. I wish we got more of it, you know? Imagine. Nope. I'm out. Ooh, pretty. Is this the lady of the house? Nada. Did that picture just move? Or was that just me? Such a cozy little home. I kind of wish I had this aesthetic. It's a nice little home with plants that are somehow still living and intact. Fruit? Oh my, oh me. Oh, okay, I'm going back the way I came. I'm supposed to go into the foyer, aren't I? Here we go. Hello, Ethan's shadow. And somehow I wound up back the way I came. Oh no, wait. I have to go down the elevator, don't I? Completely forgot how this works. Derp, 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 derp. Down we go. Down to where the horror, the real terror begins. The study. The parlor. Who is reading the stack of books? Alkaloids of mountainous plants. Without all the creepy deepy stuff, this is a nice little house. Not gonna lie. Oh, hi. Oh, who turned out the lights?
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What?
She has a cute little laugh.
Wait, where's my gun?
That was a terrible impression. What am I doing? What have they done to my girl, Mia?
A doll of Mia?
And I don't have anything to use. Okay. So I know what the deal with that is. So I know. Triple 8673300. Welcome to the stream. What it do? How's it going? We're playing Resident Evil Village. Yes, happy Friday the 13th. His name was Jason, and today is his birthday. Oh, Jason! Happy birthday! Oh yeah, I gotta wash this somewhere. There's a sink around here somewhere. I just can't remember where. Five, two, nine. So I gotta figure out how to get this cleaned off. I gotta figure out how to clean off the blood. I could have sworn there was a way to... Nice. Uh-oh. Open sesame. Toop toop. Nice. What is this, I wonder? What are those, I wonder? I can wash the blood on the ring. Look how perfectly manicured his nails are. I wonder what this could be purposed for. I wonder indeed. Oh, 5, 2, 9, 11. Oh, 5, 2, 9, 11. Bada bing! How dare you forget your anniversary? Yep, I'm terrible. And wow. What's something you're bad with? Like birthdays, dates, anniversaries? You're bad with energy drinks? Oh.
Why is this here?
Probably birthdays, because time seems to fly by now. Yeah, I feel you, man. Birthdays are weird now. Bear with me, this might take a while. I'm bad with, yeah, I'm bad with deadlines and birthdays and things like that. Yeah, it has been a long time since I did this puzzle. This is gonna be a while. Oh. I did it! I got the tweezies! The tweezers. Time to go! Oh. Would this be another hidey hole? Yay, I'm so happy! A memento of my time with Ethan, but this music box no longer plays. Yeah, I did it. Quicker than I was expecting to. Oh. Hi. How you doing there? Wanna come join my stream? It'll be fun. Now, why couldn't he just get it with his hands? Unless maybe the mouth hole is too small. Tell Ethan what? You know what would happen if he tried that? Yeah, I feel like, it would mess everything up, wouldn't it? Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. That thing would clamp down on his finger so hard. Yep, that too. Wedding gift from Grandma. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love. So let me just look at this again. Rose's best friend in the world. The most important. Oh, there it is. It is done. Wow. That is a dirty little... That is a dirty well. So, like, who was recording this? And how long ago? Scissors! And of course, the gate is wrapped by bandages, right? Yeah, that's a good point. It isn't happening right now, is it? Doll Lady is making us trip balls. What about now?
Please, Ethan, listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, God damn it.
I love you both.
You fell for the extended warranty, didn't you? God damn it. No, you didn't, Mia. It's a scam. Gosh, that Mia. Ah, this is for later. Cool. Okay. Mia, where are you going? Mia, come back! You can blame it all on me. Except for the extended warranty. Mamma mia! Got me. Is there something in that arm? Missed something. I feel like I missed something here. Oh, yeah. Oh. The lights flickered on and off. On and off. Yes. Stop messing with us, doll lady! It's not nice. So I think I gotta make some adjustments here. Yeah! Did it. Whose footsteps are these? You can see, like, large impressions where somebody might have been stepping down. A certain someone might have been stepping down here quite often. Okay. Down we go. Love Ethan's grunting noises. Jesus. Here it. Never in my life do I want to hear. That's not a good sign. That is not a good sign at all. I am going to save just to be safe. Better. It was at this moment Ethan knew it would not be fine. Nope. Bye. Nope. Hide behind here. The worst sounds you could possibly hear. Nope. Most frightening sounds you could possibly hear. Okay. Is that a doll? It's fucking Angie! You troll! Stop it! Angie, you troll! Cut it out! Ooh! This is a festive dress. Yeah. Of course not. Of course I have to activate a certain prompt before I can progress. Oh! Nope. Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me. I'm not your dada. Get away. Oh, really? Someone found a way to dodge him at the stairs, huh? Get away from me. Okay. I think I know where I'm going now. Come on, fuse. Come on, 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 come on. I have never mashed a button so hard in my life. Ugh. Oh. Oh my god, oh my god. Let me in, let me in! Let me the fuck in! Let me in! Get the fuck away from me! Away, demon! I did it! I did it for the second time in a row. Oh, something's different here. Oh, I'm actually looking forward to you now, Angie. Oh.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive.
Hi, Donna. Hi, Angie.
Friends,
I want to play with your friends.
Tick-tock. Your light's on the line.
Wait!
Yay! Let's play. That's right. That is her only line. Imagine being Donna's voice actress and finding out that that's your only line. Ow.
Frozen, was it?
Fucking monster.
Right in the cranium.
Heh.
I forgot. I think she's in here, right? Am I wrong? Sometimes you find her in here. Well, I was wrong. Well, I'm gonna get attacked by dolls soon. Fuck. Okay. I'm gonna get my ass kicked by a bunch of dolls soon. Yeah, that is kind of creepy. Well, yep, that's what they do. You take too long to find Angie, they attack you. Is she here? God. Where is she? I wish I remembered. Bro. I haven't played this game in so long. I forget. Well, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I don't remember. I don't remember. God, why can't I remember? Shit, okay. Ugh. God, that startled me. Ugh. Why can't I remember where she is? Hello? So she's not upstairs. She's not over there. Where is she? I don't know. God. This is stressful. Angie! This isn't even scary anymore, it's stressful. I have no idea where she could be. And I'm gonna get my ass kicked again. Great. Yep. I'm gonna die. I don't know where she is. That's a cute portrait of them. So, first she goes upstairs.
I can't let you.
You're still alive. Before my friends murder you. Try and find me.
I know the first place to look. Pop away.
Oh.
Hang on. It's getting hot. The darn tater tots. Hope you enjoyed your tater tots. Loaded tater tots, huh? Wow. And now you're loaded. Man, where is she? There you are. And then the last spot she'd be would be around here somewhere. There you are.
We're never going to get out of here.
Found you.
Stupid idiot. What are you doing to my cute friends?
Oh no. It was the girl.
It's over.
The doll was the girl. No. That's not it.
Mia. We'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. That's who was behind all this.
Woo! Got no strings. Oh, before I forget. Picked up Angie. Picked up legs. Collected Rose's legs. And now I'm out. I'm gone. First, I'll do an explore. That's a nice waterfall, a nice view. Did I see what? Down where you just saw, down where you just were, I saw something next to the fence. Oh, okay. Oh. Go. looked mean. Yeah, could have rammed me down that waterfall any time. Good thing you caught it. Goes back into a coma. Down we go! Back down the Mass Effect elevator. I should probably stop before I get dizzy, before I get motion sick. Because that does tend to happen to me while I'm playing this game. Also, turned 30 a couple weeks ago, for those of you who weren't here earlier. Here we go. Big red door! Oh, hi. Thank you. Oh God, where are you? The Luthier's Key. Oh. No. No! Ugh. Oh good. Oh. Oh no. Oh! Yay! Explosive rounds. Kind of wish there were some herbs. Thank you. Donna's creepy ass doll. It doesn't move anymore. Ooh. What was that? The spooks. The spooks that happened on Friday the 13th. You know what? I think I found everything I needed to find over here. Hold on. I will be breaking shortly.